it on there?
No, we're not seeing it.
Our map was superior to their map, but we couldn't read the map. I'm not good at reading maps.
If you definitely saw it on here, you can give it to me. I'll give it back to you.
Oh, I don't know.
It's up to you. If you want to give it to me, I'll try and find it and get us there in case we can't find a kid.
Do you want to switch, Matt, Zach?
Give them our Singapore map.
That's what you want?
Give them our Singapore map. Switch.
It doesn't matter.
If Zach won't give us your map.
Why not?
Let me just say it.
Hannah Gerard asked Zach if they could borrow our map, and Zach said no. Why won't you give them the map? They just let us follow them here.
I thought it was important to have our map no matter what, in case we get lost, in case, who knows, a red light separates us. I wanted to hold on to it.
I promise, stay by us. We're not going to try to lose you. I promise you, Zach.
What if we get separated?
We're not getting separated, and we don't know where we're going.
Don't yell at him, Flo.
It's not fair.
I promise, stay
it's
by
not
us.
Fair.
We're not going to try to lose you. Okay, I promise you, Zach.
What's wrong with you? Seriously.
I don't know. I must have a serious problem.
We just followed them all the way here.
Flo. Why are you screaming at me?
Because you are.
Why are you yelling at me like I'm just kind of.
Because you are.
Okay, great. Well, then.
Why don't you consult me before you make a decision that makes or breaks the game when we.
God, how do you know it makes or breaks the game?
Because we. Kenny and Gerard just led us all the way here and they offered them to lead us again and you don't want to give them the map? I don't understand.
You know what? I won't yell at you for not finding a damn thing on the map.
Flo yells at me so much and. Like, calls me names. I just wanted to stop talking to her, stop interacting with her, and say, the hell with you.
Doesn't have to be, you idiot, what the hell are you thinking? Why are you doing it? Why do you say, Zach, I think we should give it to him, and then we give it to him, and it's over.
Because they were about to get in their car. And they were like, goodbye, we're leaving, Zach won't give us the map.
So if we lose him, I don't have a problem with that.